What is the most efficient way to sort a million 32-bit integers?
Well,
I'm sorry.
I think the bubble sort would be the wrong way to go.